Hall 15, Pro Division Final Round. Sorry, we have a headwind here, head cross. So the only way to go it is for an easy eagle. So I took my big dog in my bag, have extra mile 8 and a kingmaker bow. Here I will put, first I thought to go to the left side, but I say what the hell, I will try to the right. So I'll go to the right side, max top, I think I put 1-1 right. 1-1 right, or 2, I don't remember. 1.5, aim at the middle of the fairway, adjust plus 10% at max, and I made maybe 50% over power. I didn't want to risk it, because with a big dog you can reach, if you make, and full of a par to make, you cannot with a big dog to play the rough bump, so you have to go to the left side for an easy eagle. Here probably you need a power 5 wind 4 ball, so you can be able to play the rough bump with the cataclysm or the big dog. So second shot, I went from the left side, as I said, with the big dog. I put, I think, one top and three right. Plus 20% adjust. Here is not possible because we have a headwind. So here I just pull my target from plus 12 to the plus 3 yard mark. Three right and I put two top. But don't need two top. I think one is okay. Red ring by the rough. Adjust plus 20% at max. It was four rings. Just to the overpowers limit. Max right spin, right curl. Hit great, but anyway, it was okay. We went to the green. Two top, it was too much. Maybe 1.5. But the curl, it was max curl, and anyway, I was not even close to the hole. It is an easy eagle. If you like the video, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck.